by observing or seeing what we do, with this awareness, we start to move towards cessation of that, no? But not what you say.
See, first of all, you are already quite full of activity. You are already moving. Even at this moment you are moving. Even physically you are moving, and even if the physical movement is undetectable, then mentally you are moving. So observation is not meant to move you further. Observation is not a means, it is an end in itself.
And can we observe all of it at the same moment? Because what I understand when you say that is that we observe our behaviors, our pattern, and by seeing them, they kind of dissolve. But what I can say for myself is that I'm able to detect only a little bit of some behavior once in a time.
To know a wave is to know the ocean. All the different thoughts that keep crossing your mind, that entire multitude, the whole crowd, appears like different faces but is essentially one. To know one is to know all. You, if you try to chase every thought in order to turn it around and look at its face, then you will go mad. Then observation will become another activity, another running around. Just know one, and know it deep. Know one, having known one, you have known everything, because all of this is just one. This diversity is fake. All of this is just one.
So not worrying about all the other unconscious thing that we can't see about.
Whatever lies in your unconscious is always manifesting itself through the conscious. So you have no obligation to dive into the unconscious. The unconscious is not just lying dormant. The unconscious is very, very active. It is expressing itself all the time through your thoughts and actions. So if you can just see what you are doing, just see, then you have known the very depth of your mind. You have also known the unconscious. Yes, of course. And this knowing, I'm reminding you, is no new activity. You cannot write it on your to-do list. Your to-do list is already so full. So 10 items, fetch vegetables, meet Sam, go to the municipality, run around, watch movies, and then the 11th item says, observe the previous 10. No, not that way. Not that way. Already so much is going on. What is going on in a dark way. Now, let it happen in light. The same thing, nothing new. And then when you see something, do not be afraid. Have the courage to acknowledge. What you will see may not be what you want to see, what you expect to see. But when you see, just acknowledge that it is there. Acknowledge with strength. Acknowledge with the assurance that you can acknowledge and still exist. Acknowledge with the strength that you are so strong. So strong that no impact of reality can shake you up. When we talk of belief, sir, we have a terrible belief in our incompetence and in our weakness. You know? More than anything else, we believe in our weakness. Stop believing that. stop. You're stronger than what you think. You're wiser than what you think. But that will be revealed to you only when you test your strength. That will be revealed to you only when you allow yourself to live by your wisdom. If you continue to live as per imported methods, then how will you ever know how wise you are? And you are very wise. If you continue wearing these holy masks, then how will you know how beautiful you are? And I assure you, you are more beautiful than the holiest face of God that you can conceive. You've never seen your own beauty, have you? You have ascribed all the beauty to God.
No, I'm God, but I'm here on purpose. I forgot who am I to experience things.
It is more fun when you know who you are and still experience. God does not have the capacity to not be God. In spite of all his freedom, this is one freedom that he does not have. God cannot be not God. Yes, God can pretend to be not God, and that is Leela. Now, pretending is one thing and actually forgetting is another. God pretends that he is ignorant. You don't pretend. You believe that you are ignorant. When God runs around, he runs around not to achieve. He runs around just because he feels like. One day he may decide not to run around. And he is not accountable to anybody. You cannot try him in a court. Why did you suddenly dissolve the universe? He will say, just as I one day suddenly started the universe. He's not answerable. You are answerable to yourself. You have a profit and loss account. You say there is a goal to achieve. How far have I come? There is a treasure to win. How much have I won? You keep all these accounts. God remains God even when he is not God. If you can be the same, then wonderful. With wisdom in your heart, if you play the fool, then you are a holy fool. Continue playing the fool, but with wisdom in your heart. Then you are God.